We have 6 male lions on the reserve. All 3 of the adults are collared, and what we now want to do is, with the dynamics happening in the new pride structure and with the males aging, we want to put collars onto those younger males so we can keep track of where they are moving.
Charge of the lion here. He hasn't gone down, so we're just going to be a bit careful until we see exactly what's happening.
Okay, copy. Maybe just touch down close by where you can find the spot, and then we'll take it from there.
Copy, just from the seat, maybe pick up these lights again.
Unfortunately, he didn't go down properly, so the vets just put another dart on him now. It looks like he may have gone down, so we'll go up and take a look.
So at this stage, if we were carrying on, we would top them up.
It was well done.